all we need to do is love each other, okay? Let's do that, because that's who I am and that's who God is. God is love. What up? What up? It's your boy Parker back with another video. Thank you for joining me. Welcome back to Undisputed BP. This is the year 2021. I have not made any content in about 6 months. When you don't have a large following of YouTube subscribers, this is basically starting all the way over, and I realize that now. But let me tell you why I had to take some time to grow, to learn, to get things together, right? First, let's discuss this t-shirt. Black Queer Dope. This shirt is very representative of who I am. I'm black, obviously. Thank you for noticing. I'm queer. Hey, it is what it is, and I'm dope. Y'all already know that. There's never been a question about my dopeness. It took me a while to really get comfortable and be okay with voicing this on camera. A lot of it has been fear and concern over judgment from my religious community. And at this point in my life, I have finally got to the point where I'm ready to say, hey, I love y'all. And I thank you for loving me. And I thank you for watching this. First of all, thanks for watching. Please don't share your judgments with me, because you know what? I know who I am. I know God loves me, I know I love God, and I know I'm loved by my friends, family, and strangers on the street. So I want you to take those judgments, I want you to take those opinions to the altar. Have a good conversation with God and keep it there. There's no need to put it on your social media, definitely no need to put your opinions on my social media. All we need to do is love each other, okay? Let's do that. Because that's who I am and that's who God is. God is love. With that in mind, I wanted to share the fact that my production value wasn't where I really wanted it to be. So I had to ask for some help, and things are going in the direction that I want them to go. This channel was built upon being undisputed. So being authentic, being 100% true. There's no room for question, right? I can't move forward with any videos without me saying that I am gay, right? Because there's gonna be some topics that I discuss. There are gonna be some events that I go to where it's just about gayness. Because why not, right? We need a platform, we need a voice. If I can be part of that voice, then I'm ready. God put me here for a reason, and I feel like my purpose is to bring love and light and to bring joy to those that are feeling sad or lonely or don't have anybody to talk to or don't feel the love that they want, who may be in the closet or who may be out of the closet and still being shunned by their families. This is a voice for those that we've lost in our transgender community. The innumerous amounts of black transgender women that have been killed and have been beaten. I want to be a voice for them. I'm not transgender. I know that. I am a cisgendered man. However, I have love for my community. And I think I am at a point in my life where I'm okay and comfortable with saying that on this platform. The other videos that I had been making, I was kind of holding back in a lot of ways, but not no more. Not no more. We here. We here, boo. Okay. You know what? Let me tell you something. Okay, so there's a couple of stories about wearing LGBT positive clothing. The first time I wore this shirt was at the vote, at the polls when I went to vote for the president. And I go to the library, stand in line, and I see a church family member, right? So this is a young lady, her and her sister. I think it was just them. No, it may have been the whole family. I don't know. But we saw each other. Now, I grew up with her. When I say I grew up with her, we have a picture in the church fellowship hall, you know, where everybody goes to eat. Y'all, everybody got one of them, right? So there's a picture of us when we were probably 4 or 5 eating some wheat thins. The three of us, her sister and myself, all of us were little. So that's the relationship that we have, right? So I'm standing in line waiting. I speak to everybody and she says, "I love your shirt." And I was like, yes, the love, right? If you haven't figured this out by now and you've known me for over 10 years, you are not that observant. I mean, I don't think I'm that clockable, but I think there are some ways, like if you know me, you know I ain't had a girlfriend, I ain't got no kids, I ain't got no wife. Hide your kids, hide your wife. Okay, my family that don't live here, they're probably gonna be not surprised either. I don't see how you could be. I'm 32 years old and ain't never had a girlfriend, ain't never brought a girl home, ain't got no kid. Come on now. My mama and daddy already know. My brother and sister already know. My immediate family, the people who are in my corner, they know what's up and they love me. And I love them and we love God. We are a God-loving family. I just really want to be truthful and honest with this comeback because I definitely want to cover pride. I want to cover gay issues. I want to cover black issues. I'm a social commentator. And I like to talk about stuff in my life. So if I meet somebody or if I bring somebody on this channel that is queer, obviously queer, and I say that very lightly because I don't like to judge people based on their appearance, but sometimes you just know, right? Your gaydar goes off, and that's okay. Everybody got a gaydar. Some people's is completely shut off and you never use it. And some people's are really, really strong and know that's a queer person and I love them. I like those kind of people with the gaydar, not the people with the gaydar that's like, that's a queer person. They're going to hell. Whoa, buddy. Hold on. You don't know what you're talking about. Okay, I'm not gonna get into that. That's why I said, please leave your judgments and opinions at the altar. Right, Prince? Prince is right here. Oh, Prince ain't going nowhere. He right here. He's still in the mix. Okay? So yeah, that is what I have been dealing with over the past few months is really some nerves, fear, lack of confidence. So I am back. I am here. I am queer. And you know, your opinions are just that. Your opinions. And they're like booty holes. Everybody's got one, but don't nobody want to see it. Or hear it. That was funny. This is the welcome back. I hope y'all are ready for some new content and some social commentary. I have a lot of things that I want to talk about, but thank you for watching. Please remember to like the video if you like it. Subscribe, turn on the notification bell so you know when the new content is coming out, because it is coming out. And please give me a comment. Comments that are positive and uplifting are appreciated. If you want to put some judgment comments there, that is your prerogative. However, they will not be responded to. I'm grown as hell. Okay? I ain't got the time. Or the energy. Or the interest in somebody trying to tell me how to live my life. What's going on over there in your house, baby? Is everything in accordance? Do you have peace? Do you have joy? I do. All right. Anyway, until next time, peace, love, bye.